Folsom Field on a beautiful day in Boulder, Colorado, and we've got a huge Pac-12 game for you today as 22nd-ranked Washington State comes to town to take on the 10th-ranked Colorado Buffaloes. And today, nestled in the base of the Rocky Mountains, this season's most improbable division leaders are going head-to-head with their eyes on a Pac-12 championship. The Cougars have won 8 straight and are having one of their best seasons ever. The Buffs are on a hot streak and are looking to return to prominence on a national stage. Today, these teams control their own destiny and destination. The Colorado Buffaloes, they beat Arizona 49-24 in Tucson last week. They have that old school Colorado swagger. Ralphie leading the way.
Perfect day for football. 41 degrees, a little brisk, and we're more than a mile high. 5,000 plus feet in the air. So altitude could play a factor for Washington State. Fossum and Taylor back deep, and this one will not be returned this year at quarterback. And on first down, he hands it off. Gerard Wicks running. Gain of 3 on the last play. Second down and 7. He'll throw it to the sideline, and it is incomplete. That ball intended for Gabe Marks. Falk throwing 5 touchdowns. Empty backfield. Luke throwing it up top, looking, and it is incomplete, but a flag on the play. Martin, the intended receiver.
15-yard penalty. First down.
It's Isaiah Oliver. Falk with time to the sideline. That one thrown high and incomplete. Accurate passer in the nation at 74%. And he'll hand it off running right. A lot of running room for Wicks last week. And Falk throwing it over the middle, and the ball is, looks like an incomplete pass. We'll punt it away from the 33. Isaiah Oliver, the deep man for Colorado at the 10. End over end kick. And we'll be downed inside the 20.
Heartbeat of this team.
On first down, play fake. Lufa sets up, looks for the deep ball. And incomplete. Z in the backfield. Lufa looking, throws underneath, and he has his receiver into. And he'll pick up a first down. KB. This time they'll hand it off. Lindsey with room. He'll spin. Crosses a 35 up to the 37.
Succeeded this year.
Second down and 5. Lindsey again. And he's tripped up as he crosses the line of scrimmage. And third down and 3 at the 39. Lufa looking. Goes through his progressions. Drops it off to Lindsey. And Lindsey gets out of bounds close to the first down. I think they give it to him. First and 10 of the 42. And another deep ball down the field, wide open, incomplete. Lufa, though, underthrew that ball. Second down and 10 of the 42. Colorado to pass it again, in trouble. Scrambling out of the pocket now, tucks it. And he'll get out of bounds at midfield. Third down and 3 at the 49. Opening series for Colorado. Over the middle, they have a receiver and a first down.
Conversion.
First down and 10 of the 43 to the far side. Colorado really moving the ball. McIntyre again scored his first touchdown of the season last week.
He stepped out of the room.
Second down and 1 at the 34. Lindsey. And he'll pick up the first down.
Months ago, and it's definitely on his mind here today.
Lindsey running the ball again, breaks out with running room. Here's Lindsey, cuts it inside, still on his feet, and he goes down. Inside the Washington State 10-yard line.
It hasn't so far.
And they're running again with Lindsey, this time to the left, smelling the end zone, touchdown, Buffaloes. Bada bing, bada boom. Colorado marches the ball right down the field, 12 plays covering 81 yards, and Philip Lindsey hits Pater. on the season. Davis Price, extra point. Good. Buffalo's mean business right now. Colorado scores on their opening possession. 7-7.
Scored quickly in this first quarter to settle some of those nerves.
Chris Graham sends it away. Fossum the deep man. He'll bring it out of the end zone. Ran a punt back for a touchdown last week. With some running room, crosses the 20. And finally taken down at the 22-yard line. Go to the doctor later. First down and 10 at the 22. And they'll run it with James Williams. Williams fighting. Second down and 8 at the 24. Here's Falk to throw it with time over the middle. And complete. Robert Lewis had it. Third down and 8 at the 24. Here's Kulan Luke. Delivers to the sideline. What a throw. Out of bounds at the first down and 10 of the 42. Falk to throw it again. Now dances out of the pocket. Looking. Takes his time. Delivers. And incomplete. A drop ball. And 10 of the 42. Falk. Incomplete. Colorado thinking about blitzing, and the Cougars flinch a bit.
They're going to get a false start.
False start. Number 60 of the offense. 5-yard penalty. Still third down.
That's Andre Dillard.
Falk under pressure. Falk over the middle. Ball caught. Will Marks get the first down? He's close. But Wicks is the deep man. Falk. Steps up, runs it himself, and picks up the first down. First down and 10 of the 46. Second series for Washington State. And they're running with Morrow. He breaks it back with a burst. Morrow needs one block. Gets outside, cuts it back in, still on his feet, and goes down inside the 15-yard line. What a great run. Lewis in motion. Falk to throw it in the end zone. Touchdown. Cougars, and a flag, Robert Lewis. And this may be a targeting penalty.
That's certainly the way that it looked. Laguda, the safety, comes over number one, Efolabi Laguda. And he's the one that's going to lay the big hit right there. That's going to be awful close. Certainly some helmet-to-helmet contact.
Rolling on the field is a touchdown. Personal foul. Targeting number one of the defense. This penalty would be enforced on the succeeding kickoff. The play is under further review. After further review, the ruling on the field of targeting stands. Number one will be disqualified for the remainder of the game. The 15-yard penalty will be enforced on the succeeding kickoff.
And you know, Gus.
As Eric Powell comes in to attempt the extra point, and it's good. So Laguda ejected from the game for this hit. Washington State scores, and we're level at 7 here in Boulder.
Obviously the big call there at the end with Laguda being ejected from the game.
Washington State kicks it off from midfield. This one goes out of the end zone. Phillip Lindsay in the backfield. They give it to Lindsay. Lower his shoulder. Foul in the shotgun sends Lindsay in motion. Quarterback draw. Rufine. And he slides down to the 32.
Well, he had a high ankle sprain against Michigan and he's just now getting back.
And they'll pitch it to Lindsay. He lost it. Loose ball. Washington State has it. Frankie Louvu with the recovery. With Luke Falk. Falk to throw it with time all day. Uncorks. Incomplete. Gabe Marks the intended receiver. Second and 10 at the 38. And they'll go to Morrow on the ground over the right side. Third down and 6. Falk dumps it off. The ball deflected at the line of scrimmage. Incomplete. Start of the season 0 for 5 with 2 blocked. Into a tip, one from 51 yards away, high altitude. No good. The senior from Tacoma, Washington.
False start, number 5 of the offense. 5-yard penalty, still first down.
First down and 15 at the 30. Blue foul underneath. And that one is caught by Shea Fields, who's wrestled down 10 of the 35. Blue foul, play fake. Over the middle, caught in stride, and a big gain. This is Bryce Bobo.
Confidence, and they're playing with that confidence.
False start, number 56 of the offense. 5-yard penalty, first down.
It's the emotional one, and Brian Lindgren is more of the pragmatic one.
Quarterback draw, Lou Fowl still churning his legs. Second down and 8 at the 34, and they'll hand it off to Lindsey. And Lindsey gets to the 30. Third down, 4 at the 30. Lou Fowl running it again, and he will not get there. Play fake, Lou Fowl sets up in trouble. Breaks the tackle, stays on his feet, and gets rid of it. He'll throw it off first down to the sideline, and incomplete.
The slot.
Second and 10, Falk delivers up the sideline, and over the shoulder, what a grab. Falk, pump fake, goes up top, he's got a receiver open, caught, touchdown, Jamal Morrow, out of the backfield. 46 yards. 46 yards. Derek Powell comes in to attempt the extra point. And it's good. I don't think I've seen a quarterback with this kind of touch all year.
We've seen it displayed this entire quarter.
Joe Meese back deep for the Buffaloes as Powell sends it away. And they'll start inside the 5. Oh, and he's racked up at the 15. Some hot. First down and 10 at the 16 for the Buffaloes. Lou Fowl delivers and incomplete. Lou Fowl drops it off in the flats to Lindsey. He turns a corner, stays on his feet, tippy toes down the sideline. Third down and 3 at the 23. Quarterback run, Lou Fowl trying to get the first down and will not. Paris Taylor, first man to him, or will he? Wow.
Teammate down the field.
First down for Colorado, Lou Fowl. Double move up the field and caught over the middle. And this is Devin Ross. First down and 10 at the 41. Ross, the team's leading receiver, came into this game with 48 grabs. Lindsey around the corner, spinning. And he'll go down at the Cougar. Second down and 7 to the 38. Lindsey again. And Lindsey met in the backfield. An exciting quarter it has been. But Washington State leads Colorado by 7 on the road. Mike Leach put the hammer down after that. Here's Lou Fowl rolling out of the pocket, running out of time, and he steps out of bounds. At the 10-yard line, Alex Kinney will kick it away. End over end. And fair caught at the 5. Cougars start from their own 7-yard line. Falk to throw it. Steps up in the pocket, shovel pass. And this is John Thompson, who's 5 receiver package. Falk underneath, caught, Marks. And Marks picks up the first down.
Walk on here for Washington State.
Falk underneath, beautiful catch. This is Martin still running, Martin still going, and he's down at the 40. A 42-yard gain. First and 10 at the 40. Here's a handoff, and it's Williams jitterbugging. Second and 10 at the 40. Falk to the sideline, caught out of bounds, first down. And he'll hand it off to Williams. And he'll forge his way ahead. But when you look at this line, Falk throws to the corner for Marks. Touchdown! Oh!
think he got shocked by Kyle Sweet, his own man, that he was right there, and he just didn't haul it in.
They hand it off. Wicks. Not much. Here's a snap. Falk throws over the middle. Knocked down. Incomplete. Beautiful job. Has some interesting hobbies as well. Lufa over the middle. And it's caught. Devin Ross. Find out what tar was. That's
a ram. We had to look it up.
And here's Lindsay running. And he'll get to the 35.
As an offense.
First down and 10 of the 45. Play fake. Lufa. Pump fake. Rolls out of the pocket. Scrambling. And incomplete. You know who Lufa is?
9 of 14,
115 yards. He'll drop it off near side to Ross. Ross with a lane. And Ross dragged down from behind. Catches 62 yards. Play fake. Lufa. Hit as he throws. And incomplete. Lufa. Pump fake. The slant is caught, and this time it's Shea Fields. Third down and 3. Lufa, backside pressure, breaks the tackle, gets outside, drops it off. First down, McIntyre, the coach's kid, inside the 15. Lufa in the shotgun. And he'll run it straight ahead. Lufa lowers his head and gets to the 5.
Their division. And a big reason is Sefo Lufa.
On second and 1, Lufa follows his blocks, gets inside the 5, slammed to the turf. Colorado, Lindsay. Lufa running, leans forward. Did he get in? Yes, he did. Touchdown, Colorado.
It's exactly what the Buffaloes needed. And it did look like that ball was crossing the plane of the goal line before any part of his body came down.
And good. 14-14. 7:35 to play, second quarter. Washington State, Colorado. Just getting warmed up.
Championship. These fans have waited a long time for this.
Fossum, the deep man. He'll start from the 5-yard line. And is wrapped up at the 22.
For him since earlier in the season.
First down and 10 of the 24. Falk. Some miscommunication. Incomplete.
And they're very efficient.
Second down and 10. Falk. Buying time. Looking. Throws up the sideline. And incomplete. Third down and 10 of the 24. Jamal Morrow in the backfield with Falk. He'll throw it. Falk steps up over the middle. Caught. Wide open is C.J. Dimery, and he picks up a first down.
On state, offensive line has gotten bigger every year under Leach.
First down and 10. Up the sideline. And incomplete. Play fake. Falk near side. Marks with the catch. Falk. To the sideline, caught out of bounds at the 39.
Job ball right on the money.
First down to the 40. Pump fake. Falk going deep again and incomplete. Falk. And they'll give it to Williams. And Williams almost popped loose. Falk. Steps out of the pocket. Looking. Sideline. And caught. Isaiah Johnson Mack somehow got. Here's Falk looking with time. Now scrambles out of the pocket. Nobody home, and he just gets rid of it.
Allows for running lanes, and it's tougher to get to the quarterback.
Second and 10 at the 11 over the middle. And Kyle Sweet with the catch.
Before the ball was snapped, delay of game. Offense, 5-yard penalty, second down.
Luke Falk. Falk throws the fade in the corner and complete. Quarterback. Here's a snap, a flag, maybe a free play in the end zone. And incomplete.
Number 92 of the defense, 5-yard penalty. Third down will be repeated.
Marks in motion. Falk over the middle. And broken up. Gets it up. And good. But a flag.
There is no foul for contact with the kicker. The defensive player who hit him was blocked in by rule. No foul. The field goal is good.
Omisi back deep. Eric Powell will send it away. And this one goes out of the back of the end zone. First and 10 at the 25. And Lufau running the football. It'll get to the 30.
Oops, we're getting close to halftime.
Second and 5. Lufau. And that one underthrown. Third and 5 at the 30. Lufau with time. Under pressure and goes down. First sack of the day for Washington State. This time it's Mata'afa. Wobbly kick. Fair caught at the 39. On the 40-yard line. They'll drop it off in the flats. This is Williams. Second down and 8 at the 42. And this time it's Wicks. And he'll get close to midfield. And a flag on the far side of the field.
False start. Number 60 of the offense. 5-yard penalty. Third down.
Falk to Marks, and he gets crunched. Sweet, this went off the side of his foot out of bounds, so Colorado catches a huge break.
Gus, that punt went 1 yard. They're going to get this on the plus side of the 50.
48-yard line. He'll throw it off first down. Underneath and out of bounds is Lindsey. Lufau over the middle and incomplete. Lufau fires, caught over the middle. At the 20-yard line, McIntyre with the reception.
Two.
First down and 10 of the 21. Lufau firing in the end zone, incomplete. Second down and 10 of the 21. Lufau again. Here comes the pressure. And incomplete. Lufau pumping. And incomplete. That one thrown out of bounds. 39-yarder. And he just totally missed this one. Morrow in the backfield. And they'll keep it on the ground. Wicks. And that'll take us to the end of the first half. Your thoughts on the first half, partner, quickly.
I love it. This is a great game. This is going to come down right to the very end, as it should.
What you want from us? This is a great game.
And welcome back to Fox College Football, presented by Jared, the Galleria of Jewelry, Folsom Field, Boulder, Colorado. Terrific first half. Washington State leading 17-14
up for a potential division championship here down the line.
Eric Powell kicking away. Anthony Jomisi. And he'll get up to the 29-yard line. From the 29, and they'll pitch it. Lindsey tries to get outside, slips.
Just saw it there for Philip Lindsey.
On second down, over the middle, and knocked away Devin Ross. Third down and 9. Lufau to the sideline. And it's caught by Devin Ross. 4 catches for 61 yards, first down. And they'll run it with Lindsey. He'll gain a couple.
They stunt themselves into advantageous spots.
Second down and 8. And they'll take the home run shot. Incomplete.
Grasping the face mask. Number 30 of the defense. 15-yard penalty. Automatic first down.
Aguayo. Lindsey. And Lindsey chopped down. And
great play there.
No gain on the play. Second down. Lou Fowl steps up in the pocket, decides to run it, and slides down after getting 6.5. Lindsey goes in motion out of the backfield. Quarterback draw. Lou Fowl. First down at the 30-yard line.
He did, and he got the conversion.
First down. Ross near side. And Ross taken down by Robert Taylor. Possession of the second half. Second and 3. Lindsey running it. Gets through the hole. Oh, and he gets drilled. Third and 3 at the 23. Lufa with the quarterback run again. Breaks free. Still moving. Look at the big fella move. First down and goal at the 7. And the handoff to Kyle Evans. No. Ha! Lufa fooled everybody, including me. Touchdown, Colorado. His second touchdown of the day.
He also gets the safety. Watch right here. He's going to step up. And Lufau, because he's able to take that fake all the way down in the line of scrimmage, and then he walks in.
Davis Price for the extra point, and it's good. 15 play. 15 carries, 76 yards, and 2 touchdowns for Lufau. Colorado on top.
Answer his counterpart.
Fossum and Robert Taylor deep for the Cougars. And they'll bring it out of the end zone. Robert Taylor. And he gets to the 16. Falk steps up in trouble and goes down. Falk looking over the middle. Got a wide open receiver. Kyle Sweet. Sweet still on the move. And Sweet finally knocked out a play at the 38-yard line by play fake. Falk. Sideline incomplete. Second and 10 at the 38-yard line. Morrow running right. Colorado trying to string it out, and they do it nicely.
He didn't get it off in time. That's a delay.
Prior to the expiration of the play clock, timeout, Washington State.
Glenn Wicks in the backfield. Falk throws off his back foot up the sideline. Incomplete. He's at his own 26-yard line. Oliver is the deep man. This one takes a bounce. Oliver picks it up on the move and goes down.
Those games are commemorated by painting a gold brick with the game score and is placed outside their locker room. It's a college football tradition sponsored by Dr. Pepper.
By the Colorado Buffaloes.
Lindsey again going straight ahead. 28. Play fake. Blue 5. Bounces out of the pocket. Throws on the run. And out of bounds.
Colorado's not doing that right now.
Second down and 10. Lou Fowl underneath. And he has Ross again. First down, Buffalo.
8 points. You know, when you've been to those depths, you play with some urgency.
And near side, Lindsey with room. And he'll go out of bounds at midfield. Be as a man.
You know, and all of us know.
Lindsey again to the 40. First down and 10 at the 41. And this time it's Kyle Evans. Coach McIntyre.
Going to get Alex Kelly here, the center. The question is if Washington State was in the neutral zone. I don't think they were.
Snap infraction, number 74 of the offense. 5-yard penalty.
Lufa. Near side. Caught by Evans out of the backfield. Ross in motion. Lufau under pressure, scrambles, tucks it, and will not get the first down. So they'll go for it on fourth down and 7. Blue foul. Near side, caught by Ross, but he gets drilled and will not pick up the first down. Here's Falk. Looking over the middle. And that one caught by Gabe Marks. Here's the handoff. Morrow. Falk. Looking. Drops it off underneath. And I don't know. Robert Lewis. Falk sends Marks in motion. They hand it off. Morrow, he gets more. And Morrow still moving and finally tackled at the Colorado 27-yard line. Falk. Pump fake. Looks backside. Marks. Broke it up at the last moment. What? Here's a quick handoff to Wicks. Hits the sideline. Squares his shoulders. Can he get there? No. Pushed out of bounds by Oliver inside the 5. Here's a snap. Falk in the corner. Bam! Touchdown, Cougs. John Thompson. Woo!
This guy can do it all.
He can sling it.
It's this corner route from the slot position. Very hard to defend, and they go after the sophomore.
Adds the extra point. And the Cougars take a 24-21 lead. Week for these Washington State Cougars. Eric Powell kicks it away. And Joel Meese will take a knee.
I cannot wait.
First down and 10 to 25. Lindsey. He picks up a first down. First and 10. Lufau. Scrambles. Turns. And gets out of bounds at the 40. Lufau in the flats. Lindsey turns it up. Watch out. Down inside. The Washington State 35. He lost it.
Ball was definitely loose. Trayshawn Broughton.
27-yard gain. First down to the 33. Lufau wants to run it and slides down. Second and 10 to the 33. And a handoff to Evans. And he'll get inside the 30.
Defense.
Third and 5 to the 28. Over the middle. McIntyre. Big time. First and 10 of the 13, Evans. Lufau runs it with a crease. Touchdown, Buffaloes. His third rushing touchdown of the day.
You're going to get Jonathan Hawkins as well as the tight end. Number 81, Sean Irwin, around the edge. There's Hawkins. He seals the edge. Now Irwin goes out, gets the block, and you can drive a truck through that crease.
27-24, Colorado reclaims the lead. Our fourth lead change of this game, 28-24 now. Sevo Lufau taking his team and putting them on his back. No, you didn't. Oh, Fossum. Let's it take a bounce. And I believe it went out of bounds. Yes, it did. First down and 10 of the 35. Luke Falk. Looking backside. Drops it off in the flats to Morrow. And Morrow tackled.
Personal foul. Face mask. Number 4 of the defense. 15 yards will be added to the end of the play. First down.
Last play of the third quarter. Falk hands it off. Morrow again. And he'll keep driving. and get to the Colorado 40-yard line. So how about this? End of the third quarter. What a game. 28-24. Can the Buffs hold on? We'll see right after this. Second and two for Washington State. Fall underneath. This ball caught by Martin as he turns it up, stays on his feet, and is finally stopped inside the Colorado 25. And Wicks runs it right. How did you know?
It's all about numbers. Right side run.
Wow. Mara making Wicks. Gets outside. Falk to throw it this time. Off his back foot in the corner. Incomplete. Lewis the motion man. Falk. Looking. Drops it off. Sweet. I don't think he got there. They'll run it. Lindsey, and he goes right into a sea of white jerseys. Second down and 9 to the 16. Lufau steps up, breaks a tackle, and dives forward to the 20. Lufau uncorks, sideline, caught, first down. Once again, Jay McIntyre. Lindsey the pistol back. They give it to him. And Lindsey, what a tough runner between the tackles. Second down and 4. Lindsey again. First down, Colorado. Lufau under pressure. Rolls out with time. Stops. Surveys. Now a burst. And he'll get out of bounds inside Washington State territory. Play fake. Lufau. And incomplete. Third down, 7 at midfield. Ross crossing. Lufau. Drops it down underneath the field. Heading for the first down, and he has it. Plus some. First down and 10 at the Washington State 32. Lufau running. Placed by redshirt freshman Steven Montez from El Paso, Texas. Faced with a 2nd and 6. He hands it off to Lindsey. Now the quarterback of the future. And he decides to run it. And not a lot. This one from 45 yards away.
Up monster numbers.
Take a look at the scoring drive for Colorado. Graham sending it away. And Washington State takes a knee. Moore, it's going to change. They've won 8 straight since that speech. Falk up top. It opens 2nd and 10. Falk underneath. Caught. Sweet. Falk. In trouble, and Falk sacked at the 22, the first sack of the day. Oliver, the deep man. Oliver signaling for the fair catch and has it, almost muffed it. Sefo Lufau back in the game now at quarterback. He's rushed for over 100 yards and thrown for over 300. Play fake. Quick strike to the far side. McIntyre with a career high now. 7 catches. Lindsey straight ahead. Lufau runs it. First down. And they hand it on the double reverse. They want to pass it. Lufau. Far side. Caught. Devin Ross. Down inside the Washington State 30.
You back to you, back to you.
Two broke girls. Very funny show. Lufa over the middle. And this will be Ento still fighting for yardage. Lindsey looking. Lindsey running. First down, Colorado. Lindsey. Lindsey! In for the extra point, and it's good. The combination of Lindsey and Lufau, 50 carries, 240 yards, 5 touchdowns, and all guts. Kicking it away, Folsom, the deep man. He's got talent, but won't get a shot this time. First down and 10 of the 25. Falk goes deep and incomplete. Morrow running right with room. Cuts it inside and is tackled at the 31-yard line by second and 3 at the 32. Falk and a first down. Washington State, first down and 10 of the 37. Falk looking over the middle, incomplete. Falk looking and incomplete. Falk stripped loose. Colorado, I think they have it. Jimmy Gilbert knocked it out of Falk's hands. At the Washington State 37, Lindsey with only one timeout left. Lindsey gets outside and stays in bounds. Lindsey leans forward and fourth down and one.
They jumped offside. False start. Sean Irwin.
False start, number 81 of the offense.
Lindsey cuts it back and will not get it. And Falk gets a free play here. Goes deep. Intercepted by Oliver. But there is a flag.
Absolutely.
Number 92 of the defense, 5-yard penalty, and first down will be repeated.
In the country.
Falk sideline. And they get out of bounds with.
It was the same kids that were getting beat by 50. There's another penalty flag down.
Ball start number 15 of the offense. 5-yard penalty, still first down.
Certainly played like that tonight.
Here's Falk over the middle. Intercepted! Exclamation point! Tedrick Thompson! And that's it. Lufa takes the knee. Colorado 38. Washington State 24. Coach Mack has climbed the mountaintop in Boulder.